That I haven't touched my hair.
I tried to do a self-tan last night and I have marks all over. They're uneven. Look right there.
Did you do it with a towel or a... Right here.
His hands.
Now look at this. Terrible. So bored she is.
And my face is all one color.
Isn't it supposed to be?
No, like if you get a real tan, you like, it kind of hits different areas. I'm just like, one shade.
I need a tan and I need some hair transplants. I think I had a hair transplant, what, 2 years ago?
I gotta change my hairstyle, it's so bad. You had a hair transplant a year and a half ago.
And I think the hair that they put in stayed, and then with the coronavirus and the worry and all that, I think the other hairs fell out. So maybe time for another one.
I know, I noticed a light patch. I wasn't gonna say anything.
Where?
Right here. Right here.
Yeah.
I didn't wanna. Now that you brought it up.
It's out in the open. Today what did we do today? Oh, we did Pilates. We did Pilates through FaceTime, which was interesting. I thought that was, we'll do that again though.
Yeah, we got it scheduled. At the end of the session, I looked at her and I was like, okay, it's Tuesday. Let's do it again Thursday. And she's like, yep, it's Tuesday. And then I got off the phone and I looked at my calendar and it's Thursday. But neither of us realized.
The days.
Groundhog's Day.
That's like the weekend's coming up. I said to Lana, I go, what's up for the weekend? It's what? The same thing. Wow. Do I always have to be funny? Literally, I think the coronavirus has completely crippled my sense of humor.
I'm just waiting for him to take this ring off. It's so ugly.
It's my sleep ring. It tells me how well I sleep at night because I've had problems in the past going to sleep.
But it's daytime. Why are you wearing it?
Because it's just there. Where am I going? Does it bother you that much?
It's really ugly. I'm embarrassed when other people see you.
Day 7, Corona divorce. How many people are gonna get divorced out of this thing? That's
There's
what I
want to
know.
There's gonna be so many babies in 9 months.
Babies and divorces, I
Ten
think.
10 months.
Not
many affairs.
Not many affairs. I think the affairs are gonna go down. That's good.
And also, there's gonna be a lot of affairs after when we can go out. And I also wonder how the dating sites are working.
Yeah, you guys
There's
still...
There's gotta be a lot of sexting and like...
A lot of people like looking online for dates when this thing's over. Are you guys lining up stuff for June? When you could go back out again? Or maybe September? I don't even know when this thing's gonna end. Anyway, this is our daily vlog that we just started. Out of complete boredom.
I didn't have hair and makeup.
Kids are in bed, taking their nap. And mommy and daddy are,
You want me to give you a tan?
Yes.
You need something sunlight. It's sunny out. We should go for a walk.
We should go for a walk.
Let's go for
We're
a walk.
We're going to walk. Bye-bye.